When using self-leveling, it is essential to properly prepare the surface. Here are some key steps. Clean and dry surface. Make sure the surface is clean, dry, and free of debris or detached material. Level any imperfections. Correct any irregularities or imperfections in the surface, such as filling holes or leveling areas with appropriate filler material. Apply the self-leveling compound. Once the surface is ready, apply the self-leveling compound according to the manufacturer's directions. Self-leveling is prepared as directed by the manufacturer. If the surface is very dry, then it should be moistened with clean water. You proceed exactly as I do in the video. Don't forget to moisten if it's too dry. Watch on my channel, you will find many more videos. Instructive. So much can be learned. Now on this smooth and flat surface, you can proceed with the laying of the tiles without stress.